At this time, I'd like to introduce Class President J.P. Canote.
I'd like to start off by thanking all of the faculty and staff members, family and friends for getting us to where we are today. We wouldn't be here without you. If you didn't know that my speech was going to involve music, then you don't know me at all. This is a song for the class of 2015. At basketball, try hard and track. I didn't go to a baseball game, but skills we didn't lack. Our speech team was killer, our quiz bowl delivered. Our a la carte quality makes easy for you to see. We're the best class of 2015. And we were born in 96 and 97, so 95, 94. We were kings and queens over. So many beautiful events from our class. I'd say it's safe to say we've outdone the past. Career day in sixth grade, where all those precious memories made. Our prom was so pretty, it lit up the city. And our dancing so much better that Beyonce wrote us a letter. It's true, the letters in the commons don't check, just take my word for it. We're the best class of 2015. And we were born in 96, 97, some 95, 94. We were kings and queens of the halls and the blues of our year. No one student is best in our class. So much talent that the grades can never match. Our pickleball team's always first. And our dances could go unrehearsed, and sometimes did. We may not be the cutest or smartest bunch around, but I'm joking, because we're definitely the cutest and smartest bunch this town has ever found. Two rounds, just rhyme twice. We're the best class of 2015. And we were born in 96, 97, 97, 95, 94. And we were kings and queens of the halls and the blues of our year. In 65 years, when we're all old and gray, we'll look back on this song of our graduation day. We'll think of the times that we shared and the memories we made. And we'll still be the best class of 2015. And we will be born in 96, 97, 95, 94.
To you, the Harrisburg High School graduating class of 2015.